Steve Montague, Sandler Training, rule number 9. Every unsuccessful prospecting call earns compound interest. We know that we can't win them all in sales, and we're going to fail more than we win. So we must, number 1, learn to fail. Now, there can be a lesson in every failure. We are faced with continuous stalls, put-offs, and objections. How often are they the same? The key is, can we identify repetitive or conditioned behavior by our clients and use a preemptive strike to be able to obviate that behavior? For instance, if, no matter what industry you're doing, the first words out of your mouth are about you and your industry, and they come back to you with things like, boy, you know, we're really covered there, we don't need any help in that area, everything is fine, try this. Good morning. This is Steve Montague with XYZ. Typically when I call, people give me one of two objections. Sometimes they just tell me that they're already looking for somebody or already happy with who they're working with. Can we just take both of those, put them on the side for a second, and have a conversation regarding your situation and the outcomes that you're getting? If there's any opportunity to help, great. If not, we're fine with that as well. Could we take 3 to 5 minutes to have that conversation before we do anything else? One of the things that we're looking for is repetitive, non-productive behavior. How can we replace that with repetitive, productive behavior? Every lesson that we get earns us compound interest, because as we go forward, we know what not to do and an ability to make a preemptive strike. Use every unsuccessful call as an opportunity to perfect your performance for better outcomes in the future.